Advent is a time of waiting. It is a season of joyful anticipation of the kingdom and of the preparation to celebrate the birth of Christ. At Cathedral Catholic School, our Advent wreath is prominently displayed in the front foyer to remind us of the coming of Christ. The circular wreath serves as a reminder that God has no beginning and no end. The wreath is made of evergreens that stay green all year, never losing their needles. The evergreen reminds us that people who love God will share in His gift of life that never ends. The four candles represent the 4 weeks in the holy season of Advent. One candle is lit the first Sunday in Advent and an additional each Sunday after that. They remind us of Christ, the light of the world. The Advent wreath has been at Cathedral School for 25 years, laid at the front of the school during the Advent celebrations for the whole season. The first few Advent wreaths had branches cut off a tree that was 80 years old. But now we're using an artificial wreath because the tree has disappeared. The Advent celebrations at Cathedral School were mentioned in Rome when the Vatican phoned us to congratulate us on our services. They had read about our services online, and they phoned Mr. Sickley to congratulate him.